Hi, I'm Steve with Ageco. We service Utah County and Salt Lake County, both in shop work and we come to you for on site, home and businesses, servers, notebooks, all of it. Sometimes we get calls from people who have damaged keyboards on notebooks. Their kids have pried off keys or they have dropped a soda onto the notebook keyboard and it's sticky, and they want to know about repairing that. Those can be repaired as a whole unit generally. You buy a new keyboard and put it in. It takes a little bit of delicate work to do that. It's literally a piece of tape that connects to it, not wiring. But another alternative you always have is to plug a keyboard into it, just a USB keyboard that you can buy anywhere for $12 to $20, and use that as the keyboard. So that's one way to fix a notebook keyboard very inexpensively. Otherwise, you have probably $30 to $40 in costs for a keyboard, for a notebook, and probably $60 plus for labor. Give us a call if we can help you at ageco.com, 801-822-2086. Thanks.